Out the door this morning, our question of the day. According to a survey, this is one of the most common items found under a car seat. What is it?
It's a French fry.
French fry, right. Of course.
It had to be the French fry.
Of course. So it's a sad day here for us news to today. Our Tori is leaving us.
I'm smiling, but I'm sad on the inside.
Yeah.
I'm going to miss you guys. It's
gonna
been great being here and keeping Brad up to date.
Yes.
With what all the kids are talking about.
Once again, not know what's happening.
Now he has to come over to the Weather Center and go, hey, Josh, what's this all about?